Hello children. Children, in this video, I'm going to just tell you how to express the improper fraction into mixed fraction. Let us take one example. 9 by 5. Because in 9 by 5, 9 is numerator bigger than the denominator, so this is improper fraction. Now we are going to express it into mixed fraction. How to express? 9 by 5 can be written in a division form as 9 divided by 5. So now divide it. 9 divided by 5. 5 one time is 5. Subtract children. 4 is remainder. So quotient. Then, what was the denominator? 5. Just skip it. Denominator 5. And remainder. So, the 9 by 5 improper fraction is expressed as 1. 4 by 5 in mixed fraction. Children, let us take one more example. One more example I'll show you how to express the improper fraction into mixed number. Take another example. Let us take 10 by 8. So, we can write it as 10 divided by 8. Divide it, children. 10 is divided by 8. So, 8 one time is 8. Subtract it. You get 2. 2 is remainder, 1 is quotient, what was the denominator? 8. Quotient is 1, that is whole, and remainder is 2. So, when you are converting it, you get 1, 2 by 8.